Sunita Kejriwal, the wife of Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal, is holding her maiden roadshow in Delhi to campaign for Aam Aadmi Party Lok Sabha candidate. She began her campaign with a roadshow in East Delhi constituency. She's campaigning on behalf of her husband, Delhi Chief Minister Kejriwal, who is currently in jail.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.